I cannot think of a more important issue facing this planet than water. We have to figure out a way to reuse it, manage it, treat it preciously. UCI is the center for some of the greatest minds on the planet who are studying water problems and how to solve them. Scientists in our Center for Hydrometeorology are able to take data from satellites to forecast how much water will be available in the future and what stresses are going to be placed on that water.
We are at the middle of an extreme drought. The challenge for us is to make sure that the modeling we do will advance our capabilities to predict the future.
The data shows more droughts and heat waves happening at the same time. And now we need to understand these patterns to be able to develop plans to respond to the expected climate change and provide the best science to decision makers so that they can develop a responsive plan.
Here at UCI, we have scientists working at the cutting edge of the relationship between water and energy. We're looking at ways of reusing wastewater as fuel to generate new sources of energy. We're closing the loop. We're creating a sustainable system of water management. We at UCI are uniquely positioned to address water challenges because we embrace every field of study involved in understanding water problems.
Here in California, we've lost 91% of our freshwater wetlands, what was once a very extensive aquatic resource. You know, in a normal year, we'd be knee to waist deep in water now. But in this drought year, you can see that these plants are well out of the water. We humans think of droughts as limiting to our survival, but it's very difficult for wildlife. And so one of our profound questions is, what's the right balance? What's the way that we can do this?
Water is our most precious resource. We have to protect it, and we have to look at that protection as a sacred trust of our generation endowed to future generations. And that's what we're doing here at UCI.